wrote with two guys in the UK, Nick Atkinson and Ed Holloway. When that cruel
whisper slipped from your skull. Big epic chorus, it's very memorable.
When I came back with the batch of UK demos, I was like, that's my favourite song.
It's kind of like a classic polytone sound.
It's kind of saying goodbye to an old flame.
I'll be the song. Not much when you do sit down and play the beat and crack in with the chorus.
I need to change that full. The full's not right.
Just the guitars and the electric guitars. That's me. Pretty keys.
We just made it as big as possible.